We are dealing with a rectangular solid, so there are going to be three sides, something like this. One side is this one, the other is the height, and third is this one. Volume is going to be A into B into C, so we have to know the value of each of the three sides. Area of one surface. So when we talk about area of one surface, we talk about only two of the three edges, and therefore this statement is going to be insufficient. We need to know the value of all the three edges to be able to find out the volume. So this is also not sufficient. However, now on combining, we know that we are dealing with integer values. So let's play a bit. 27 means that there are two possibilities. It can be a 9 into 3 or it can be a 27 into 1. These are the two possibilities. 21 again means there are two possibilities. It can be a 7 into 3 or it can be a 21 into 1. Remember, when you find the area of any side, you know, if it is A into C, A and C are involved. If you find the area of this, then A and B are involved. So one side is always going to be common. So we have to choose a combination where one edge remains common. So for example, it can be 9, 3 and 3, 7. So one possible combination is 9, 3 and 7, where 3 is common. C, A into C and A into B, something like that. So A being common. So one combination is 9, 3, 7 and the other combination is 21, 1, 27, where 1 is common. So 21, 1 and 27. And of course, the answers are going to be different. The values are going to be different. The product here is 189. The product here is much bigger, 567. So we are still getting two different answers. So even on combining, we don't get a unique answer. Don't worry about this answer. This is just a dummy answer. The right answer is option E.